Professor Cordova's research shows an abandoned settlement past the east side of the valley. Let's go check it out. Let's go. That's a very good Neko. Should be getting pretty close. I don't see anything like a settlement, though. That's the way through. Let's do it. This place is in ruins. Bounty hunter. Accident Brew tracked us down. Thank you.
Nicely done. Name's Cade Vander. This mudscuffer picked up your trail outside the outpost.
Cal, sounds like you've been watching us.
We've all been watching, Cal. Not every newcomer introduces themselves by taking down one of Ravis's boys, which, by the way, nice touch. Love a big entrance.
Thanks. So what do you want?
What I want, Cal, is to reward you for every one of these that you take down. Not the only one who came to Kobo for a little peace and quiet. Take these off, bounty hunters, and I'll trade you something nice.
So he was Haxian Brute. More bound to be on the way.
Exactly. Lucky for you, I've got eyes and ears about. Drop by the saloon, and I'll help you get a jump on those hunters.
All right. I'll think it over. Everybody's got rockets except me. Not a bad find. Come on, buddy. We still gotta find Dagon's retreat.
Feel the planet and everything connected. Then reach out.
I think there. I felt it.
Just so. Very good, Padawan.
I'll just smash this stupid thing apart.
Come on, buddy.
Learn to harness. this Kobo matter in order to prepare yourself to traverse the abyss. But in success, will you also find an ever greater connection to the Force.
Understand, Master. Now, may I be excused?
You have somewhere to be. Very well. But return later.
Thank you. I will.
Let your connection with the Force guide you towards our shared goal. Tananor.
Centauri Kree was training Jedi for the journey through the Abyss. That updraft across?
Out to. There are new opportunities to share and learn, and this planet has much to teach us.
What did you learn, Centauri? Kobo matter. It's overgrown.
We believe Kobo matter originates from deep within the Abyss. This strange substance is enigmatic, but not beyond our ability to study and manipulate. Like all things, once understood, it can be channeled and thus controlled.
We're studying cobalt matter in the Abyss. Is that how Dagon made it to Tamalore? Neat trick, buddy. I'm sure Z can decrypt this for us.
Together, the Republic and the Jedi Order can understand the mysteries of the galaxy and harness them for the greater good. The Force guides our path.
Sounds like the Order I remember. Everything Kree built here was destroyed by a catastrophe she couldn't foresee. Sometimes it feels like history just repeats itself. I bet Z can get the data off this desk. Should be able to ride the updraft to the far side now.
Begin to worry for this project.
It is not our place to question.
Well, even the Padawan sends something amiss.
Glory will be ours. Got them. Show your power.
Protect me.
prepared. Frost it!
Help!
When we get to you now, make it count, Chad! I won't break!
Welcome, Jedi. Enemies of peace threaten the galactic frontier and our Republic. Once we cross the Abyss, Tananor could be a bastion to repel that threat. A beacon for hope and justice across the Outer Rim.
Tananor was more than a mission to her. It was a dream of a better future.
So long.
I came as fast as I could. My master is insistent.
Well, you don't have to worry about that. Not back here.
What?
Let's stop for a moment. Let's move. Let's search inside.
What is it, Dak, and expects me to fight Jedi? I've been dying to be a Jedi.
Trail. Perfect, buddy. Let's head out. Devices. This one's broken too.
He is coming. Destroy it now.
Centauri's devices. Dak killed Jedi for destroying it. I think this could be our answer. Let's bring this back to Master Cordova. I think Master T'Pol had this one. Back outside. We should take this back to Jedha. Master Cordova will want to see what we found. What are you doing out here?
We were out looking for the biggest, strongest beasts to fight each other. Winner take all! Within our Holotactics game table, of course.
Holotactics, huh?
That's right! And you have just helped us gather beastly data for our game. Just as soon as we find a place to set up shop, of course.
My friend might be interested. He runs Pyloon Saloon.
Ah, yes. The saloon at Rambler's Reach.
That dump? I didn't realize it was open. Well, tell you what. We're more than happy to bring Holotactics to Pyloons. It'll liven up the place. Let us make haste, Tully Moo.
All things in their own time, Bima.
See you around. Protect me.
Oh, quit complaining. I'm almost done. There! Good as new. Whew, what a wingspan. I see why they call you gliders. Bet you could fly around all of Kobo, couldn't you? Okay, off you go. Don't be a stranger.
Another bounty puck. I should show this to Cage.
Your belly aching, Leo. Let me see it. Shoot. That ain't gonna heal. Sorry, hun. Not your day. Way of the world, Leo. Rather you in the ground peaceful than someone's dinner.
got it.
Let's head out.
Full speed to Jenna.
Think Cordova can make some sense of that tech Alphon?
Are you kidding me? That guy is as sharp as they come. I can't wait to see Sierra again. I owe her big time. She fronted me the credits for Pyloons.
How much do you owe her, Grease?
2,000 credits, give or take. Maybe I'll make Granny Pyloon's famous casserole and she'll forget all about it.
For 2,000 credits, that better be one hell of a casserole.